this is a toe touch progression, heels up with a pad. And you're gonna place that pad in between your knees. And the entire time we're going down to the toe touch, I want you to squeeze that pad as hard as you can. So starting here, going down, and back up. If you can't get to your toes, once you can go as far as you can, then just drop your knees, touch your toes, come back up.